Hey, guess what day it is? Time for 2-minute tips. I'm so happy you're here, and thank you for just paying attention past 3 seconds. All right, I know you're busy. And so one of the things that are going to help, it's going to help us, I swear. But first a tip, or first a quote, then a tip. And I'll keep it short. So let go of those who bring you down and surround yourself who bring out the best in you. And we all have a choice. We wake up hopefully with gratitude, a feeling of being thankful for what we have rather than being distressed about what we don't have, and taking the time to think about all of the things that could go right. Just let that set in for a minute, right? Think about what could go right today. Think about the possibility rather than the challenges and opportunities and obstacles. And so, I've been battling with my computer here. And I fully anticipated on getting this out yesterday. Well, it's still my today, and it's somewhere in a time zone. And it's okay. It's okay. I'm going to get this out. I went to a wonderful LinkedIn local event. I wanted to give a shout out to Andrew Kolakoff and spending time with Andrew. And thanks to Bill for the introduction. And it was great to see Jill. And I'm grateful for so many things. And I just think that if you surround yourself with people that want to lift you up, you're going to be so much better off. So the tip of the day is search for the people that care. Search for the ones that care about you and are willing to invest time in and effort in helping you down your path. Because those moments with people that care are golden. Cherish them. Love those moments. And you enjoy your day.